Ox carts make for relative...
This ox cart's bound for Burnworth.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Suppose things
are wrong.
Fine.
Get going. It's
out of the car.
Get on with it.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the enemy. Well done.
Thank you.
another encounter? I ill like this. We're already hard-pressed from our previous engagement.
I am saved. Thank you, Elizabeth. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Then I shall remain by your side.
I should have quit while I had the chance.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite. A chance to recover our strength would be most welcome.
Well, we've eaten our fill.
What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on? My knowledge from other worlds tells me that a forgotten riftstone.
Goblins, master!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Nicely done.
I can do no less in service to the wizard.
Well said. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
It is a chest. I shall take a look inside.
As a matter of fact, ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. It's pleasantly cool here. What with the canopy overhead? Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises. tis you need, I shall gladly accept. My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait right there.
Mustn't allow ourselves to reach the place. Take each trial as it comes. In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Come on! Don't drag this out!
Grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
Given our current vocations, we've little use for arrows, but we might as well take them.
They are hardly a burden on our packs.
How are we to get through this door?
Put up a fight!
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look. Faster, Izzin! I will be with you in but a moment! Look there. I espy another statue.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
Yes, Master. Here we go again. We fight. To arms. Good.
My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Naught spurs the imagination like places yet unvisited.
A retreat may be in order, depending on what makes this its lair. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. Tis a pity we must part after sharing such a journey. I shall check. It will be an honor to serve by your side.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Shall we set it rolling?
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Shipment! Steal yourself! Cut the fiends down! Don't let them touch the shipment!
Fiends! How did this happen? cargo!
They're a tenacious lot. I was sure we were to meet an early end. Fortunately, are that you should find us when you did. My humblest thanks, sir.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Dr. Lucas, my head will roll if aught goes awry.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid. Stay with me, Arisen.
Wait right there.
Well done, Master.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige.
You have no need of my assistance at present, but I shall be ready to render aid at a moment's notice.
Out from here, but I've a feeling it will be worth the climb. Master, I would like to be my ideas.
I grant you fire's blade. Use it well. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Shall we set it rolling?
Look there. I espy another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
We've little need for a campsite at present.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Tis rather high. It might be beyond our reach. One of my abilities could bridge this gap. Might I be of assistance? Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat's thrills to get...
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on?
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. You are in need of healing. Allow me.
We'll be right back.
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid.
Arrows would be a glad find. If any among our numbers wielded a bow.
You never know. We might find a use for them.
was pleasantly cool here, what with the canopy overhead.
Let us hope we make it through without incident.
True enough.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist. I grant you roaring flame.
Let me get that. Just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
Indeed. Tell us, there's been a shift in the chain of command.
Thank you.
cannot break it from this side.
True enough.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my story entertain you? Nay, even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale. Now, listen close, as today I shall tell of a serpent with powers most fell. Our hero ventured into a shrine long enclosed, whereupon he found serpent and soldiers in battle.
Will someone do aught about this?
Beg pardon, sir, but might I have a moment of your time? See, a friend of mine hath an empty house, but no use for it. And I see you round the inn. Wouldn't come free, mind, but the price is a fair one, and you'd have a place to call your own. What say you? Well, you needn't decide this very moment.
We shall remain here.